It's very easy to be pessimistic about the future, but there are people working actively and very creatively to create a future that will work for everybody. This is the first thing I've seen on television that portrays a much saner, more generous philosophy. Making the world work for everybody, respecting the planet and all the species on it. A real hard look and acceptance of the challenges we face, but with it, a very practical, detailed approach to solving these problems. It's dazzling and makes you look forward to the future in a way that I think we haven't felt for a while.